Sapphire, we're gonna finish, or hopefully finish EV training the shiny Gligar. My memories of EV training are coming back to me before, and I realized that I'm doing it kind of wrong. I want to use the horde battles, because the horde battles could technically give you 10 EVs per battle. And instead of just hitting, where are we? Instead of just hitting this bag over here. I guess we switched activities. We were shiny hunting trappage. Let's not do that anymore. Let's finish EV training Gligar. Also on over here, I was thinking about getting some soft resets in for Beldum. Let me just check something. So we need a tag. I think we said Shuppet in Mount Pyre gives 100% chance. Okay, so we'll go there. So that's Mount Pyre. So we're gonna need Sweet Scent. We need Surf, and I think that's it. So yeah, we're just gonna get some soft resets over here. Hopefully you can see it. Eventually we need to, or hopefully we're gonna get Beldum, and then we're gonna transfer to Soul Silver. Shiny Metagross in that game, and it'll follow us around. Okay, so why do I have this trapinch? I think I just caught it for some reason. I don't think we need it. Let's say goodbye. We do not need this guy. We need a Sweet Scent Pokemon. Here's a Gligar. Zangoose, nope, no, we keep him. Earthquake we could use. We need some sort of move that's AoE. Let's just check over here really quick to make sure if it's Beldum or not. Nope. What did I use though? Okay, so I should have the Pokemon here though. I think it was a Gloom. Sweet thing. Shiny Gloom, yep. Wait a minute, did I? Hopefully not, actually, now that I think about it. Because I didn't EV train that at all. Yeah, I think it was this. Let me actually check this. I want to see if Gloom has any EVs in it at all. Yeah, I guess it's all over the place. I don't think I did that on purpose, so I guess it doesn't really matter. It's fine. Gloom, it just got the bad end of the stick, I guess. No EV training. So we need Surf. So we got my surfing Pokemon. Linoon, let's take out Oi. Zangoose, actually we don't need you. You don't have an AoE move. Could we use someone else? Earthquake, use Camerupt. I don't like how I named these Pokemon though, some of them. I like keeping it unnamed. Oh, we have another one. Oh, maybe that's why. Why do I have two of those? I'm trying to remember who we used. Yeah, we don't want Tyranitar because he's got that sand stream thing that's mad annoying. Oh, who did I use? Goodra, I think it was. Muddy Water, does that hit everybody? I think it does. Actually, I think I just ended up using Linoon. Oh, this has got Gluttony. No. It's not gonna get in the way, interfere. Where are we? Yeah, so let's go get this guy some. Why does Shuppet have that? Actually, oh no, I won't do that. Yeah, we could just fly there. I forgot. We don't even need Surf. What a good game. I think we can fly there. Pretty positive. So easy. Totemo easy. this is like the ultimate way to EV train. And we could probably find a shiny dew. I think that's how I got a lot of my shinies, was actually through this. So, oh wait, did they have levitate? Oh, they're so cheeky. So we can't. Oh, they're all gonna use Shadow Steel. Of course, of course. Oh well, at least Swampert's pretty bulky. Those of you who don't know, this was my first soft resetted shiny in this game. And I got it in like, I think it was like 86 resets. I was like, what? That's pretty cool. Now Gligar's gonna get some EXP. Sand attack. Nice. Wait, how do you evolve? How do we evolve Gligar? We gotta equip the grip claw, then just evolve a dead knight or something like that, right? I think that's it. That's gonna be super hype. Alright, so that should have got us a lot more. That should have got us 50 more. No, 10. Why'd I think 50? Why do I think 50? It's only 10. It's 1 per thing. Mantra Breeze times 2. This 5, that's 10. So yeah, not 50. I wish it was 50. Such an easy way to speedrun. Not speedrun. I was just making sure there weren't any shiny. Oh, you want to avoid the attack. Come on, man. Who did it? Cursed body. That's a pretty interesting move. Her thing. Why does my switch always turn on when I'm playing the game? Nightshade. Alright, let's finish it off with a water gun. Man, this game's great. I always forget about this one. I just put so much time into it. And then, just stopped because I put so much time into it. Alright, we're getting there. After this, we have to go to Zigzagoon. Or Zubat, but what did you say, Zigzagoon? I really need a. Wait a minute, what am I doing? I really need a Pokemon with pickup ability. Why do we not have that on? Do we. Yeah, I gotta get myself a line, dude, in this game with pickup. I wonder if I should do that before this, or. I mean, we're already here, so we might as well just finish up the attack EVs. One lived. What's I gonna say? What is? Oh, we have Rock Slide too. Does that affect? I think that affects Ghost, I'm pretty sure. Wait, what was I gonna say? Oh well, I guess it wasn't. Evolve this gloom into a vile bloom. If we have a leaf stone, we'll just do that now. Like, why not? I don't think leaf stones are that, like, hard to come by in this game, so. It'd be cool to have a gloom, a shiny. No, shiny vile bloom. Let's try rock slide. Actually, I think that's why I have Swampert. So we have rock slide, we have earthquake, and muddy water. All are AoE moves. I think that's why I literally made the Swampert out of this move pool. So it can do this. I really should be shiny hunting the Giratina too. We really gotta get on that. Nice. Shiny Shuppet though, I'm pretty sure I'll be able to identify it if it pops up, which is, we do have the shiny charm in this game, so these horde battles are quite easy to get to your Vaplume. The shiny probabilities are quite high. Oh, this is in alphabetical order, so we gotta go to L. Jeez, we got a lot of items. L, that's not L. forgot how I check it too. I think. Oh, we could just see. So Swampert's all around. So that's what max attack. Oh, you guys can't even see. I'm dumb. That's what max attack looks like. And Gligar's got some way to go. Sorry, I want. I'm like stuck between. Do I want you guys to see both screens or just one screen really well? So you get to see partial screen down here. So yeah, just a grind, you know. Hopefully you guys are grinding too. If not, you're probably sleeping, lying down or something. Either way, pretty chill. Pretty chill. I'm actually really happy though we're doing this because, like, together, because I literally got this shiny Gligar. Like, wow. I was a sophomore in college, so what is that, like, 4 years ago? Maybe 5 years, I don't even remember. Just chilling in my the box for so long, being unloved. Now it's time. Redemption. Not redemption, I guess. Just realizing its full potential. I wonder what moves I should have on it. I mean, definitely Earthquake. Actually, I probably should look this up. Like, what moves it actually has. I mean, we still have a lot of time until then, but all I know is we definitely wanted to have the, attack, and I think speed we decided, right? Yeah, I want to make it a killer. I want it to delete things. It's got some bulk, though, just in case it gets hit. Like, the natural bulk, but... Wow, two of them lived, and that's the big doom. Hammer arm, what is hammer arm? Isn't that like a grass move? Fighting move. I don't think we need hammer arm. Because I want the water gun, because it's like 100% hit and it's single target, so. Everybody's leveling up now. Wait, no, what does that do? Yeah, that. Now, no. Oh, this is so sad. Does it even have any moves? Oh my god. Wow, do they have sneak attack? And they have that move. Wow, that really messes with like the whole Eevee training thing. That's so cheeky. Well, that's sad. That's the big sad right there. We should probably get, you know, like a bag. I think that's what I did. If you hit the bags. That's why I had the bags, is to test to make sure that you had max, I think it did. Because if you do, then it doesn't, like, give you any stats, is what I meant. Sorry, I feel like I'm not explaining anything, but I mean, I feel like most people know maybe what I'm talking about. If not, I should just say it anyway. A slave, but you can't name a Pokemon slave in this game. It's kind of, I don't know, I feel like that's exactly though what the Zigzagoon is for though. Man, it doesn't have pickup, which is so dumb. That'd be perfect if it did. By the way though, if we do get a shiny, like, with the Horde battles, this is like the most anticlimactic shinies ever, because you can do that, you get so many encounters so fast. Like, I don't know, I just don't really count it as like a hype shiny, if that makes sense, because it's just way too quick and easy. But I mean, it's still obviously exciting when you get a shiny, but I'm just saying, like, it's not like as you guys can see, I forgot gear. We do gear, Tina. We want to put it on that side because that's where it pops up. Fury Cutter. It's a bug move. That's like the 1-2. More powerful than hits in succession. Sure. Nice little bug move just in case. What are we, 18? Like almost 20 minutes into the video. And I'm like, you guys can't even see Belt. Shade was a super powerful move, but I didn't. Then I realized, like, it's not. It's not at all. I think that's your level or something is how much damage it does or something like that.
I mean, sometimes it could be good.
Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go heal up. I guess I should give Swampert the quick claw or something because I don't think he's got anything on right now, and that would be pretty helpful. Let's heal up. Actually, let's see something first because we want to do this before we heal. Would it be here? I feel like it would be. No, I guess it would be here. We have 9. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do. I guess we'll just do muddy. Slide, sure. And now let's heal. And let's find out if we could get a leaf stone or not. I guess we should just buy a couple of them. Wait a minute. Oh my gosh, I'm so dumb. I forgot you can do vitamins in this game too, so. So I guess we can just buy the speed of EV things anyway. Anyway, I don't think money's a problem. I don't know where they are, so. No. Yes, I want to buy some stuff. What am I looking for again? None of these, though. Let's see. Should save it before in case it did something dumb. Now let's hope these stones are up here. Let's see. You got any stones? Wait, why can't you buy a blizzard? You can only buy one. Okay. I already have a blizzard. I can't buy another one. Okay. I see. Yeah, don't need those. I don't think this store is gonna have it. Check this building over here. This is what? Oh, it's Dayton Liz. This is nice. This is nice too. Get as many as you want. This is cute. Okay, they're just shopping. Okay. I guess I have to say hi. Hey, what's up? Hey, trainer. What do you mean I beat you like 3 times? I got a lot of news today. I got a lot of new toys today. You must be the champion. I'm a staff member. We're looking for you to. Looking for the key to unlock space travel for the human race. We asked to help. But they're too young to understand the importance of scientific research. I'm buying them toys to put them up. Interesting. I'm like literally hours into this game. And I guess it's a cutscene. So they're not going to have this here. But let's see what they have. If we can like spice up our. Kiss cushion, interesting, very interesting. So they got cushions, but they don't got stones. The sea poster. I feel like I should just buy some of this stuff anyway while we're here. The fisherman shirt. Let's buy that. The flat mat. I feel like you could just have one big star instead of going. But it's okay. Oh, okay. Let's get the dust skull. Yeah, we're gonna need that one definitely. Skitty, chikorita, meow. Okay, so we got some items in case we check it out. Or we do the secret base, we can at least see what they look like. Ah, that's the big sad. What is this? What is this? Let's shop at the, okay. Let's check this trash can. Bet there's something in it. But you can sit in this game. Alright. I feel like there's a place you can go to get stones. Let me just think for a second. There's a place in Sleepwood City. Absolutely, we should have checked if we had a pickup ability Pokemon. It's whatever. Do we really need all the extra items? I don't know. I guess they're kind of free, but... just want to buy it. So I guess you would have to buy it in the other game in X and Y, then transfer it over. Yep, here's my question. Where can I buy the Leaf Stone? You can get three of them. I mean, I feel like I already got all those stones. Get the treasure hunter a green shard, route 1, 2, 4. Okay, that I'll actually do. Go 1, 2, 4. Do we have a green shard? Let's see. How would I even check that? I want to be there. I want to be there. Green shard. Oops. Green shard. Green shard. How do you even get a green shard? Not here. Getting some levels though, which is nice. Yeah, this evolution is so cool with the shiny. So excited. Alright, I think I'm gonna be done with this build for now. Let's just focus on this next training montage. Like, why is there fingerprints that I touch it as I just cleaned? This is super training, right? just got maximum for you. Okay, nice to super serious. This move gives you 12 more minigames to play. Increased difficulty, gives you more of this bag, okay? I mean, if you have got max EVs yet, this Pokemon should have max EVs. There's Venusaur. Alright, let's try to get this Leaf Stone. I feel like this is gonna be a lot harder than I thought. So we have like the back here. Gotta hit this button, tap it. We gotta move around. We got the block shield thing. Okay, I know. Go, 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 go. See if we got it. My best time is 2:37, so I did it in what, like 15 seconds? No, 20 something seconds, 25. Leaf Stone. Did not get the Leaf Stone. Okay, so I guess we'll just do it again. We can't get hit, that was the problem. We're doing this to get a shiny, or I guess we gotta do this two times. I need two Leaf Stones. Alright, let's do this. Let's see if we get it. Oh no, okay, maybe we should just restart. Back it up. No point in wasting another few seconds. We got a soda pop though, I don't know if that's a good. So I don't start moving until he starts to shoot. Okay, he's gonna start shooting, so I'll start moving. I think I'm just gonna do this one. See, I keep forgetting there's like the outer boundaries to this place. I just shield no matter what. This is a little bit harder than it looks. I haven't played this in a little while. I haven't played it in a minute. I wish they didn't spend so much time blowing up the doll, or the doll, the dude. That's the shield, okay. It's just shield. Okay, the thing's broken, no, it's fine. It did its thing, its purpose. Like a minute. salamence. I think her salamence can do work. Oh no. I don't think that was the high score. So I guess we need under 240 or less than 20 seconds. We gotta beat this. Nah, that's not it. Or we could have a lot of soda pop, so. Alright, maybe. Let's try it one more time with this Pokemon. If not, I mean, we can just do this next time. Because I kinda wanna finish EV training Gligar. Salamence would be beast. Salamence or Zangoose would be good at this. I mean, nothing wrong with Gallade, but I'm just saying. I don't know if he's the top boy we want for this. That was fast, so I don't think I can get it under 15 seconds. Like, I think I'd hit all the shots on that one. Regardless, let's try to get him. Really tempted to kind of get at least one. Oh man, okay, thanks. Lost a lot there, but oh man. That's a lot of grinding right there. Come on, Gallade. We got this, me and you. Oh, slow start, slow start. Bad start, but we got this. Finish it. Go strong. Oh, oh. Same. Let's evolve it. Let's evolve the Glumbo, because we gotta... I mean, maybe we should just evolve the other one that I'm EV training. We can always get another one, right? Yeah. It's fine. It's fine. Might as well have two of them. Actually, wait a minute. Do I want, I was too late. I already clicked it. I was like, what if I want to do with this shiny living dex? But no, I don't want to sucker myself into that. That is just way too time consuming and way too much. But yeah, here we go. There's Gloom. Super cute, but I prefer the original unshiny Gloom. This one just looks a little poisonous. I mean, I guess these plants aren't that. I guess supposedly these plants aren't poisonous. I mean, I guess they are, but like not really. I forgot what these plants are called. Kind of cool. Anyway, I want to wrap this video up. Thanks for watching. Got the leaf stone. We did it. I guess next episode we'll finish. Maybe Gligar. He's almost there. Could definitely do next episode. Now that I forgot to, give him the vitamins, that would have really helped out. Anyway, thanks for watching.